Okay, so what I'm trying to do here is get a feeling for the frequency and the time for this ball to do what it wants to do. So if I'm hitting backhands, it's the time that I want to measure between 1, 2, 3, and hit.